fucking see that again. George, what do we have for Miss Splits here?
Couple of great prizes for your home, Rita. We've got a new washer dryer and a 4K TV. First, save time with the turbo wash technology on this ultra large capacity washer. And this gas dryer features true steam technology and a steam fresh cycle, two pedestal drawers included. And second, enjoy four times the resolution of full HD on this 55-inch ultra-high-def 4K LED smart TV, which offers clear motion rate technology. Take it away, Drew!
So, Rita, this game is called Do the Math, all right?
Yeah.
Now, don't be scared because it's math. I'm terrible at math, and even I can do this game.
I'm good at it.
All right, good. Oh, great. So you're going to have an advantage.
You better believe.
It's the price of the washer and dryer plus $800 equals the price of the TV. Or is it the price of the washer and dryer minus $800 equals the price of the TV? What do you think, Rita? The price of the washer and dryer plus or minus $800 equals the price of the TV.
Minus!
Minus. If you're right,
yeah, yeah.
If you're right, you get the washer and dryer, you get the TV, and you get the
$800. I'll get
there. Let's get everything. The washer and dryer is $3,200. A measly 55-inch TV. You see them everywhere. They're so common. They're only $2,400. You got it, Rita.